Good morning, students. Hope that you all are fine. And this is your maths class. Chapter 2 has been completed. Now this is your chapter 3. The name of this chapter is subtraction of one digit numbers. So in this chapter I will explain how to subtract one digit numbers. So let's understand it with example. Example first is subtract 1 from 1. So the answer is 0. Second one is subtract 1 from 2. Okay, you have 2 apple and cut 1 apple, then the answer is 1. Subtract 1 from 3. Okay, you have 3 apples and you have to subtract 1, so you will cross and the answer is 2. Okay, subtract 1 from 4, so the answer is 3. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. And this is the sign of subtraction, minus. And this topic is subtraction by counting. And here some questions are given. Question 1 is, how many carrots are there in all? So how many carrots are there in all? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 carrots. And how many of them are crossed? So you have count 1, 2, 3. Okay, so write here 3. And how many are left? So how many are left? 1, 2, 3. Write here 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Okay, now you will fill page number 23 and 24. Okay, thank you for watching this video.